No.
The company that this is occurring in is C.W. Reisman and Association. They handle union pensions and insurance in this building. We still are in conversation with him. It is still, the building is still secure. We have not evacuated the building. At the same time, we aren't letting anyone back into the building. So the workers that are in the building, they can leave at their, you know, own wishes, but they aren't able to return back in because we're still securing the 16th floor, and it's still ongoing. So we hopefully will give you another media update as I can bring.
Chief, there was a woman being taken into the building. Was that a relative?
The woman in the green shirt.
That was a relative. That's the individual's mother that was taken into the building. We're talking with her as well.
Does she have any idea of why he's doing
this? She has no idea.
Will she talk to him?
We don't know at this time.
Is he still being cooperative?
Yes, he's being very cooperative at this time, yes.
Do you know any more about any weapons he may or may not have?
We don't know what weapons that he has at this time. And as I stated, it's ongoing. We're still negotiating. And, you know, I can't, tell you that, yes, he is, you know, what type of weapons or their explosives on that floor. We are unable at this time. It is contained to the 16th floor, to that suite. And we're trying to negotiate. And right now, he's cooperating.
Chief, you're talking to the hostage taker.
No shots have been fired. No one has been injured.
You're talking to the hostage taker. Have you or your officers had a chance to talk to the hostage?
No.
Is that something you're trying to do?
No, we can't talk to the hostage at this time.
See how he's doing?
Well, we know that he is doing okay. There's no injuries. There's no harm that has been done so far to the hostage.
Do we know how he's being held, though?
He's in the same room. He's in the same room. They're sitting across from each other, and that's all I can give you at this time.
So you tell the gun negotiator why he's doing it?
We don't know if he, you know, we can't really see his hands. We, as I stated, we don't know what type of weapons he has there. At this time, we're, you know, handling this as precautions dictate.
How are you seeing what you're seeing?
We have some officers that have a visual, and I can't, you know, go into detail on that.
Can you talk about some of the demands he's making?
There's no demands at this time.
Is he saying why, telling the negotiator why he's doing this?
No, he's not telling the negotiator why he's doing this. As I said, the company handles pensions and is like a pension office, and we haven't came to that. At this time, we don't know.
Does he work there, Chief?
No, the individual does not work
there. What's the relationship between the gunman and the hostage?
We don't know.
It's not his boss?
It's not his boss. He didn't work there. He wasn't employed there. We know that at this time. And basically, we don't know why he asked for this individual. We're trying to track that all down. It's ongoing. We're trying to see, as I stated, you know, what his background is, where he possibly was employed at. Now that we know that, this company handles pensions, we're trying to figure that out.
And he walked in there, Chief?
Yes, he walked in.
He
walked in and asked for the gentleman at the same time. At the same time, there were other employees on the floor. And he said he had, some type of weapon. And that's when the other employees were able to evacuate.
Is it still unknown if there are bombs up there?
Yes, it's still unknown at this time. As I stated, we don't know if there's any, how many weapons, any explosives. We don't know that at this time. It's ongoing. We'll try to keep you informed. But as you can see, you know, second by second, there's new information. There's information that we have to track. We have to find out if it's true or not. And it's just an ongoing situation.
Does this demeanor give you optimism that this is going to resolve peacefully?
Yes. Yes, it does. His demeanor right now, he is calm. He's not being irrational. And hopefully we will get this resolved.
Are you making contact with the relative that was brought in?
Yes, we are.
You say the officers can see him. Do they see a weapon, a knife, a gun?
No, they can't see it. They can't see it.
You were releasing his name, age?
We'll release his name later on. As I stated, he's a black male in his 20s, and we do have his name. We're, as I said, trying to find out the history of this gentleman, and that's where we're at.
Chief, you had said earlier that he was ex-military.
Yes, he was in the military.
How long has he been back from his service?
I can't give you that answer at this time. We're, once again, we have, you know, ATF here with us. We have state police. We have county police. We have FBI here. So it's the law enforcement community is working together to try to find out the facts, bring us to a resolution.
Does the suspect have a criminal background?
Yes, he does.
You know what for what?
I can't tell you at this time. That's all information that's unwinding.
Are people in Gateway 3 able to move in that building? I mean, the people on the upper floors, can they get on an elevator and
yes,
go
they
down?
Can.
I mean, is it free movement inside the building except 16?
That's correct. It is free movement inside the building, but at the same time, we aren't letting, as you can understand, we aren't letting just individuals go back into the building. They can leave the building, they can, you know, move around in Gateway Center except on the 16th floor, and you can understand why we just can't let any individuals just go back into the building.
If people were running out, Chief, did he let them run out or they just escaped?
At this time, they did just escape. They do have a plan, and their plan worked. The management did a very good job. Building management, along with the company floor manager, did a very good job. And we'll try to give you a more up-to-date.
What is the gunman's mother?
Pardon me?
The woman is the gunman by the lady in the green shirt.
That's correct.
How confident are you that this will be resolved?
Well, you know, I wish I could say I'm very confident, but it's up to the individual. And right now, we don't know. There have been no demands. We don't know why he's doing this. No one knows why he's going except him.
Okay. See you in a few minutes.
Thank you, Chief.
A few minutes, but I need to talk to the reporters basically without the mics and go to the slide here.
Okay.
All right, that is the latest update.